So welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to check out the Marsiling Tunnel.
If you are new here, do consider subscribing to the channel as we help the channel grow. Thank you. So that was the Marsiling Tunnel. Here's 3 tips to consider before exploring the Marsiling Tunnel for yourself. Tip number 1, go with someone experienced. Going into the Marsiling Tunnel is free, but getting there will take some navigation skill. I won't recommend exploring the tunnel on your own due to safety reasons. Going with someone will ensure that you'll be safe and will not get lost. I will leave a link in the description if you wish to join a hiking group to explore the Marsiling Tunnel. Tips number 2, if you are claustrophobic, afraid of the dark, afraid of the lizard and geckos and do not wish to get muddy, then the Marsiling Tunnel isn't for you, as many areas of the hike requires you to crawl into dark, muddy and small spaces. But if you are an adventure seeker, this is definitely a must go. Lastly, remember to bring along a headlamp. I would recommend something of at least 120 lumens as the tunnel is really dark. Bring along at least 1.5 liter water, wear long pants and proper hiking shoe, and don't forget to bring an extra clothes for you to change after the hike as you will be sweaty and muddy. There is a list of recommended equipment in the description below, do check them out. And there you go guys, that's the Marsiling Tunnel. If you've enjoyed this video, do consider giving this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. We have just crossed 410 subscribers and I'm very grateful for all your support. With that, as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Take care and stay safe everybody.